Efter två månaders frånvaro var Adam Tambellini tillbaka på isen i tisdags när Rögle slog HV71 med 4-0. Adam, it was 2 months since you played a game. How did it felt last Tuesday?
It felt good. I felt like I had a lot of energy. It's been a long time since I was back on the ice, so it felt good to get back out there with the guys, for sure.
And tonight we're going to face Linköping. Actually, you played against them in your first SHL game. 4 points that night. Is it 4 points tonight too?
We'll see. That night, me and Jelena had some good chemistry on the power play, so hopefully we can bring that to tonight as well.
What will be the game plan tonight?
I don't think we need to change anything too much. I think, we've been rolling as a group as of late, and keep our team speed up, and we're hard to handle when we get going and we play down low. So I think we do that, we should be fine.
The team hasn't played for 17 days when you played Tuesday, and somebody says that the first game afterwards is you play on inspiration, but the second game is much harder to play.
Yeah, maybe. I think we've done a good job of preparing. During the time we had off, we were able to get in and work out and push ourselves pretty hard in practice as well. So I think we're pretty well conditioned, and we should be fine for the second game.
Okay, thank you very much and good luck tonight.
Thank you.